At Oxford College of Business, we offer world-class business qualifications awarded by some of the best universities in the world. That's because all we do, all we are, is business education.
Up to now, I only know through the press. I haven't been questioned personally. Everything went according to the rules. Everything was also discussed with the board and approved by the board of PA. You know, I think there is a misunderstanding, because what they are doing is, what I have read is, they say that the lease we did, which was a wet lease, so you know what a wet lease is, they compare the wet lease cost with SriLankan aircraft, which is another airline. And the other, this airline is Shaheen, they fly also 330s, they fly it on SriLankan, and the aircraft is much older, has not the same, and you know the aircraft of Sri Lankan, it's basically a new aircraft with flatbed seats in business class, with IFE, Wi-Fi, with all the modern things. And this is, of course, more cost. We did a tender, which was very transparent, and the decision was very clear in favor of Sri Lankan. And our plan was to go on the long run in tri-lease with Sri Lankan. This was the plan. And, you know, a wet lease is completely different than a tri-lease. A tri-lease is the lease of an aircraft. The wet lease is lease of the aircraft, plus crew, plus other things, all the technical help. This, of course, costs much more money. We could not do a tri-lease from the beginning because last year we didn't have pilot who could fly 330. And also we had to train our engineering, and we were in the process to do this.